From James here, we're back playing some Junk League with it still being double XP and Junk Weekend. I pretty much need to play this game. Now, I got 36 junk, so I'm going to put another battery on. Storage for that. Okay. So once I hit level 10, then I get my second ability. Double XP. I'm more worried about junk. Researching is quite tedious. Only active when immobile. I think they're all underneath. Oh, they're all right there. Okay. I don't know what that's supposed to be. I have a feeling that thing has to be low, otherwise it's just gonna die. Let's have some fun. Go. Be able to shoot through that. It's fucking annoying. Come on. damn it. Turn me to the max. Too many gyros. Kind of annoying. I hate fighting in bases. It's so far. And I don't go fast. One, because I really can't. Because I don't pay enough to be able to do that. Sweet, I guess. Now I'm starting to get a little burned out with pay-to-play games. I think that's probably where games are actually going, because developers make more money off that, off microtransactions. It's sad. Kind of cool. Of an interesting fight. I should have the longest range, so
If I utilize that, I should be okay.
week.
I'll take it. I think once I hit level 10 with this, I may go for play with quickness and work on him. Not sure yet. What do we got? Speedy little thing. That's cool. Designs that are extremely odd. Assist. That's cool. Thank you. I got him. That was a fucking snipe to his engine. You gotta protect that thing. No. That's how you do it. Almost level 10. I think I may go for heavy lasers for quickness. Those are pretty good. How much are they? Twelve? It's not bad. Cruise missiles are cool, but fuck, I hate how they just swirl around. Actually quite large. It's very important to hide the engine so they can't see where it is and protect it. Otherwise, if someone has accuracy, they'll just aim for that and it'll pop. It's good. Everyone wants to play low. 0 and 3. Not helping out too much there. Eight. Wow. What is it, little one? I think she wants more food. Well, let's start this matchup. Getting really close to level 10. We got a good amount of junk. So while this is going, I'm gonna get my dog some food. I'll be back in just a second. For another match to start. I think I'll go heavy laser. I think that's what I'm gonna go with next. Gyro is pretty cool, but I don't think I need it. Alright, what do we got on our team? Heavy laser. That's just going to rip apart. Okay. Interesting. Oh, they're all down below. See, like that? You hit right there, lost the whole chunk. And there's your engine, right in the center. There's your engine. Yeah. Thank you.
point into one block and rip through it and bore a hole straight into your engine. I'm pretty strong.
Hit it. Hit the goddamn engine. Gyros? Well, that's cool. No point. Can't do anything. Hit a six. Come on, 0 and 6? Don't just do that. It's fucking annoying when you just go out and feed them. I don't know why people do that. Just pushing matches. idea on that one. Your engine is poking out the bottom.
Got me.
That's just a sitting engine. Because you're using rockets on a distant ship.
Knock it in. All right. Level 10.
Hey, Junker. Did you miss me? I just stopped in to check on you. And I want to let you know that you can now upgrade your favorite blocks. If you have enough junk, of course. And upgrade increases the base stats of your block, so probably only want to do it with your favorite ones. Anyway, that's it. I'll catch you on down.
Upgrade blocks? Increases range though. Damage, DPS, and HP. Well, that's interesting. That's kind of cool. I'm sure it gets exponential with each upgrade. But that's kind of cool. Yeah, that gets up there real quick. Curious on the range now. So 35% increase to 3,800. 3,800 times point. What was that? 34. Oh, wait, no. 3,800 times 0.34. Plus 3,800 equals just over 5,000. Pretty much 5,010. So, didn't really do much. Yeah. This is super nitpicking microtransactions. Yeah. So, I'm going to rethink about playing this game. It's fun. But it's just, microtransaction games are only so much fun. That's it. Constant nitpicking into being able to do anything. It's just constant. Oh, here's a paywall. Here's another paywall. There's a paywall. And it's just constant paywalls. 44. I should put on... What happens if I get rid of my batteries? And slap more of these on. Okay. 20% more damage, 30%, 4% more range. So, I'm having fun with it, but it's just a very tedious game. I don't know if I'm going to keep playing. It feels too much like a phone game. An iOS game. But other than that, I do enjoy the game. I'm going to rethink about playing more. I'll get back to you guys, but enjoy your gaming.